Natalie Von Bertouch, co-captain of the Adelaide Thunderbirds and vice-captain of the Australian Netball Diamonds, the national team. Also, I'm accredited practicing dietitian, so I know about food. Today, I'm going to show you one of my favourite pasta recipes so that you can have a go at cooking it at home. So today, I'm starting with a few fresh ingredients, like the vegetables that I've got here, some capsicum, zucchini, and asparagus. And also, I've got a couple of packet type things, which make it really quick and easy. At the moment, I've got some San Remo Penne pasta cooking away in the pot. So we'll get the pan hot first with a little bit of oil. We're going to chop some onion up. Okay. So I'll add some onion and about a teaspoon of garlic. I'll just add the chicken into the pan and we'll cook this for 2 or 3 minutes just to get it browned. While it's doing that, I'll just start to chop up some of my vegetables. So just thinly sliced capsicum. Now I'm just doing the asparagus. So just doing the zucchini now. So as you can see, this has got a lot of vegetables, including the tomatoes that we're going to put in as well. All our veggies, they're really high in antioxidants, which are really healthy and really important to protect against many diseases like heart disease and also some cancers. Next step is just to add all the vegetables in. Add the rest of the ingredients. So the tomatoes. And tomatoes are really high in lycopene, which is an antioxidant. We're also going to add a couple of tablespoons of some tomato paste. Then we're adding some chicken stock powder, so a couple of teaspoons of that. And some mixed herbs as well, a couple of teaspoons of those. You can add any sorts of herbs and fresh herbs. You basically rest that or keep that simmering on low for about 5 minutes until it's cooked through. And then we'll just add the pasta to the dish at the end of that. So I add the pasta in there, and then I'll just stir it in. So as you can see, the pasta's cooked beautifully, and we'll just get the sauce to coat all the pasta, and then I'll serve it up into a dish, and add the parmesan on top. And there you have it, a really healthy dish that you can cook when you're in the need to get a quick and easy meal up on the table.